3 and my 6'4".
Like the title says, I'm actually gonna include my 2006 Twisty Industrial Road Rippers Rockin' Rider Lowriders 1999 Chevy Silverado. Like, we're gonna have them side by side with the Impala. So yeah, I wanted to do that real quick. Alright, I got them both right here. For this one, I'm actually gonna compare it with the second song, if you're going the other direction. But it's the one where it does not activate the back hydraulics with this one. And now we're just gonna do this one with the main song, the one that does activate the back hydraulics. And I'm actually going to be right back. I'm going to get a Hot Wheels toy for this one since... yeah, you get it. I'm just going to hold this one in my hand and put a Hot Wheels toy on this one. I'll be right back. Alright, so we're going to do this now. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Oh, wait. Sorry about that. It turns out I didn't actually press forward that hard, like that much, so yeah, sorry about that. All right take two, I guess you could say. Let's try this again. And yeah, let's try to do this let's try and get a rear view of the tires moving. I guess I could just move this right here. We'll try it again, but this time we're going to do a rear view. So yeah, that was the video. And I'm going to put this back in the middle. But yeah, as I was saying, I hope you enjoyed the video. And yeah, so yeah, comment, like, and subscribe for more Road Rippers content. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye, guys.